So just as we... So just as we brought you the filter, the yes or no for the players we don't have, we have to bring you the filter for the players we do have. Should I stay or should I go? Like my headband, the headband went, but the hair stayed. So today is Isco, Isco Alarcón. Two reasons why we should stay with Isco.
Isco should stay because he brings something to the team that we have been asking for this whole season, depth to the roster. He is the perfect substitute and most natural substitute, I think, for Kroos and Modric. He can be the 12th, 13th, or 14th player on the roster because he's very versatile. V?
Another reason is, you know, it seemed like with Benitez, he was not gonna find his place in the team. It was all very weird. But with Zidane, Zidane has managed to find this a secondary role, well, secondary, so to speak, but a very important role and the perfect role for the team in which Isco works. Now, reasons why we should not keep Isco, why Isco should leave, Ashley?
So Isco might want to leave because maybe this works out for everyone else, for Zidane, for the team that he's coming on as a 12th, 13th, or 14th player, but maybe this isn't the role that Isco wants. So if he wants to play a more protagonistic role in a team, probably be in the starting 11, he should leave.
Another reason, and this might be a little weird, we would free ourselves from the Isquistas, you know, the people that have been selling us that Isco is the best player in the world, and how can we put Isco on the bench? And maybe in the end, you know, Isco was not as good as we all thought he would be. And, you know, he would have to accept on this secondary role, maybe not only in Real Madrid, right?
Right? I don't know, Juan Matao.
Juan Mata, she calls me. I can go for that.
Ah, okay.
I'm not going to call her anything. But yeah, Galacticos, let us know what you think about Isco. Should he stay? Should he go?
What do you think?
I think Isco should go.
You think he should go?
Yeah.
I think if he's ready to play that role as, you know, one of the first substitutes because he's a quality player, he should stay.
I think he should go. He thinks, you know, he should stay. What do you think, Galacticos? What should happen with Isco? Let us know what other players you want to pass through the should I stay or should I go filter.
Should I stay or should I go?
Give us a like and subscribe, and I'll see you later.